Alright, today is a pretty questionable vlog choice by me. A lot of people do shower beers, and I talk about it, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with a good shower beer. It's a good time. No one's complaining about it. But, have you ever done a shower orange? Shower orange is a thing. I saw it on Reddit, and I was like, also, don't take the sticker off. The stickers are edible. You could eat a sticker. Nothing wrong with eating a sticker. Now, this might be a problem. I'm really showering, so, you know, don't judge, you know? The water's kind of warm, it's kind of cold. Our water doesn't get hot here at all. It's kind of a problem. I'm used to taking like warm, lukewarm showers now. I talk about this outside the vlog with people recently. Like, women don't like showering here at all because the water's not hot. It's fun to shower with someone, but you know, women and men like the water so different. Like, what, women, why does the water so fucking hot? What do you do? It burns me. I don't like it. I take warm showers. So this water's fine, but I'm worried about showed off a little bit. So the reason this is so great is you get the effervescence of the orange, and eating an orange stinks. Peeling it for 20 minutes and then, you know, it gets messy all over. In the shower, you just go at it. So let's just go for it. Sticker first. You know? Just throw the shit right on the ground. Don't worry about it. You'll get that later. You just tear into it. Doesn't matter. Oh, it's delicious. There's nothing like a shower orange. Look, get the juices all over you. That's like beautiful. That is fucking beautiful. I recommend everyone try this. You don't have to film yourself, but if you do, send me the video. I'll look. I'll watch it. I'll blur out the content that needs to be blurred out. There's nothing like a shower. Look. No mess. Nothing like a shower orange. All right. Back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Me, don't color me. Got my spine, I've got my
of course, the best thing about getting out of the shower here is Brian and I staring at you, looking into your wet body.